In the name of Jesus. We are still on the secrets of making heaven. The secrets of making heaven. There are so many secrets and there are so many things you need to do as a believer. There are so many things you need to let go in order for you to make heaven. And so today I will be telling us on how you should do the work of God. How you should go about the work of God as a worker in the church. As a pastor, as a chorister, as a women leader, and so on. There are things you need to do, and the way you do the work of God matters. The mindset with which you do it matters a lot with God. I pray God will give us understanding in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I remember all the works they are going into record, Jesus is taking record of it. In the book of Revelation, Revelation chapter 22, verse 12 to 13. Revelation 22, verse 12 to 13. Verse 12 I read. Now this is Jesus the Master speaking. And behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me, to give every man according as his work shall be. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last. 16. I, Jesus, have sent my angel to testify unto you these things in the churches. I am the root and the offspring of David, and the bright and morning star. 20. He which testifieth these things saith, surely I come quickly. Jesus is coming quickly. Jesus is on his way. And the reason why Jesus is coming back is for him to give rewards for his servants. And that is why he said, I come quickly. Behold, I come quickly. And my reward is with me, to give to each and every one of you according as your work is with me. Jesus is coming with reward. It is left for you who is to receive the reward as a believer, as a worker, to determine the kind of reward you will get on that day. And you can only do that through your works. Your work determines the reward you will receive. If you want the works of iniquity, when Jesus comes, wrath will be your reward. But when you do his will and you do what is in his mind, when Jesus comes, you will reap eternal life. So Jesus is on his way. And before there were seven churches at that time. And these seven churches, out of the seven, only one had a good report with God. The rest six, they were having faults. And today, the church, they are having faults. And most especially the workers. The mindset with which you work for God matters the kind of reward you receive. The race is more than removing earrings, more than removing trousers, removing weapon, and so on. That is the primary thing you need to do. And after that, there comes the second, where your work matters. Your relationship with God, your relationship with your fellow man,
and things like that.
Your relationship with your family as a Christian, all these are what Jesus is looking into. And if you fall guilty of anyone, you are guilty of all. May the Lord help us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And by the grace of God in the morning,